to see Mr. Spacely.
Sorry, Mr. Spacely's on the phone right now. Do you want to wait?
Darn right I'll wait. But Stella, baby, I eat out every night.
I'm sorry, Cosmo. The girls need me for their protest meeting at the United Planets building. I get to carry a sign, Martians go home.
But Stella...
I'm sure you won't mind eating out again.
But Stella... And to think I married that woman 30 years ago because she could cook.
George Jetson is here, Mr. Spacely.
George Jetson?
Yes, sir. He starts the referential unisonic digital indexer machine.
Oh, Butterfingers Jetson. Well, shoot him in. Why did I send for you, Jetson? You must have goofed up somewhere.
Oh, no, sir. I think you're fine.
You think? You think? Your machine is supposed to do the thinking, Jetson.
It's my wife, sir. She thinks...
Does your wife cook, Jetson?
Oh, yes, sir.
What does she cook, Like what?
Oh, like mash, meatloaf, soup, bones, beans.
Ah, good old-fashioned home cooking. I wish I were young and struggling again and eating home cooking like you.
Oh, yes, sir. Very struggling, sir. Two tiny children and one puny little wife. We're practically broke.
Wonderful. I'd love to meet them. And by coincidence, I'll be out your way around dinner time tonight. Any suggestions?
Oh, well,
Fine. I'd love to have a home-cooked dinner at your place. I'll be there at 6. And now, back to work, Jetson.
What did I come in here for, anyway?
Busy, 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 busy!
These local slidewalks are so slow, I get there faster walking. You rent a maid. Hello? Anyone here? I'd like to rent a maid.
Yes? You have an appointment and your credentials?
Credentials?
Madam, you can't expect to get our maids without references. We must be sure they go to happy, happy homes.
But my mother told me